I think we'll just be playing the soldier today, have a bit of an easy contract being done. And not die to the engineer would be preferably here. A bit low on HP. Seems that guy approves of my ice cold soldier hatred, I guess. Pun intended. Can I? I guess not playing soldier for a while does make you a bit out of practice with the aiming, but. Okay, so I do not know where any of the health packs are on the map yet, and that is very much a problem. Oh, maybe we can. Damn it! I should have walked out and then used the crit rocket and then fired at the point with the second one. Oh shit, that was a crit rocket. They're just having everybody on their team on the point. And I don't feel like I actually have a team here. And I mean, before when it wasn't like, oh, I died to a soldier. It's, I killed a demo and then, wow. Okay, this is just, my team is being bob-stomped. I don't even have any ground or any backup. And, yeah, I don't know. Probably not the best idea to be playing soldier here since I am a bit out of practice. And, yeah, maybe we can do that, yeah. A bit out of practice, and they generally have more soldiers and more medics being active. Like, I think we have one medic, they have at least two because one is dead and I just saw one. And in addition, they're just genuinely out-soldiering us. But I mean, maybe I can do something. Or not. Because we're out of rockets and surrounded. There's just way too many red people. I can't do anything. Okay, so here you can see the problem. All my team is just hiding in here doing nothing. All of their team is just hiding on the point with medics and shit like that. Maybe that can kill something. Nah, of course not. They are not on the point right now, of course. They're just probably going to spawn camming, who knows. And I just can't, being sniped, plus there's the overhealed heavy, and no, just won't work. Heavy soldier Demoman. And they have way too many medics. I guess it's time to try and use the most broken class in the game, that being Demoman, because we do want our contract on. And that is rather important to us. And as you can see, it's already going way better, and we also have a medic on us now. Okay, we are running a bit low on ammo, and I don't know where the medic went, and that's the spy who's gonna stab our teammate. I mean, I would have loved to take the health pack, but all my team is crammed into that one house, and I only think there are three big health packs on the map, I mean. But maybe I can spam at the point a bit, and get something done with that. But the thing is, there are just way more people than us, and it's just not doable. I mean, I feel like I'm the only guy, and I have to fight off the entire team. I think there is a bunch of people in there. Okay. Maybe we can put up some resistance. Yeah, there are no more people in here. And there we go. Oh, that's a crit rocket. I mean, yeah, I can't beat when they're out-soldiering me, but I guess I can go Demoman and just out-cancer them, and I don't even know what. I keep getting hit by some random things that I don't even know, but we just got, what, two kills there? Yeah. So, as you can see, as soon as I went Demoman, everything just started going better. But I mean, we still can't really take on that heavy because you have that pocket medic on always. And I'm always out of ammo too, but maybe we can get some stuff done like this. Of course there is the crit scout, but I mean as long as we have the medic on and that we have ammo, we should be rather fine. As you can see, going way better. And I think the heavy is out of ammo, so we can actually do that. Well, we need some health and we need to reload too. I mean, it would be nice if the medic just didn't crossbow and just stayed on me at all times. But I can't expect him to do that. I mean, I did suicide that. I didn't want the soldier to get the crit pumpkin, and somehow I got dominated by somebody. Well, of course, it's the heavy that's dominating me, I just figured. The only problem with that particular situation and predicament is just that I can't really kill that heavy, and I actually thought I had him killed before. Okay, we can't really do anything about that. But I mean, we did a good amount of work, I guess, compared to not really having any team backup, and they always having people pocketed. And yeah, okay, we're gonna die to the crits there. Nothing to do. I wanted it, but he were faster. And I did my best. I did my best. You can't win every time, but we'll go for another game because we still have the contract to be done. So I'll see you there. Of course, just before the game, just the end screen here, you can pretty much see most, and then a gargoyle. Thank you. Gargoyle after the game is over. That's amazing. And now it's the time to redeem our soldier when we hopefully have an okay team. And I don't know who I blew up there. I mean, that soldier for you. Shoot random things, kill a pumpkin, especially on Halloween, and then just get a kill. Of course, I couldn't hit that engineer. He was jumping a bit much, but I think a sentry got it, and somebody's taking my health pack, and now I'm probably gonna die to that scout. There we go, pumpkin. Again, that's really nice with the splash for soldier. Again, another thing going soldier's way, where you're gonna do the splash damage, and then you're also gonna do the pumpkin damage, killing pretty much anybody. I mean, of course not a heavy. Maybe not another soldier. And that's again another feature the soldier have, where you can actually survive the kind of damage he puts out compared to a lot of the other classes. I do wish we had a medic, but we are getting up a dispenser, so maybe that's gonna work out for us. Yeah, there we go. And that's a crit pumpkin. We could use that, but then I have to walk all the way and maybe do a rocket jump and... Oh, that was a bit too much damage there. I didn't see the mini sentry though, but I did want to explode the pumpkin in Demoman's face. Damn, as soon as I die, we lose the point. I mean, I have to be alive and deny them, apparently. Oh, I can't hit that. There we go. Yeah, as soon as I'm dead and there's nobody to really deny, we're gonna load up some rockets before fighting the flock pyro. There's no chance that he's gonna reflect us, but I guess he could pick up the health and then maybe turn around, or we could get a crit directly on him, which is pretty nice as well. We're almost done with our contract too, and we should be taking the point again. We crit killed the medic, but that's a spy, and we know that the spy was a pyro, but wasn't that pyro, and managed to stab. I guess he died there. And picked up the crit pumpkin, was about to fire at the heavy, but I died beforehand. I mean, at least now that we don't have a super trash team, soldier's actually paying off, because soldier is a very solid class. But I think when there is in fact a trash team to deal with, Demoman just totally beats it in pretty much all things there. We got the crits, but it isn't enough to actually kill the heavy, and I'm running way low on HP, so I don't really... But we got another crit, and we got the heavy too. And somehow we got killed by a demo from that side, I'm not really sure, but we got the heavy. I can already feel that I'm not gonna top score. One of the big issues for me as as a kind of guy who likes to be a solo player or stuff like that, is there isn't really any health packs on this map. And that's the whole big issue here, because there aren't any health packs that I can really replenish yet. And there isn't any medic on our team, by what I know at least, so that's also an issue. I mean, they got a heavy now, so... they got the heavy on the point now, so that may be a bit hard, especially because it is on an uphill. So it is balanced against Splash, where if you are on the uphill, you actually have the advantage here. There we go. Crit Pumpkin, and I know that they have the teleporter up here, so we're just gonna be taking that out. And we're done with our contract too, and probably the round two, but we're just gonna finishing it off. We did second score. I mean, of course the heavy was a bit better because they don't have, or did not have, what you could call a good team to take out a heavy, I think. They don't have a good sniper, and they're also starting to leave, which is also unfortunate. And just to make absolute certain that this is understood, as you could see before, I think I proved my point with how broken Demoman actually is, in my opinion, and I've heard a lot of others' opinions on the subject too, that Demoman is quite strong, like proper quite strong. We're just gonna take out the mini sentry. But I mean, I think you could really see, like, before he couldn't do anything at all with Soldier at all, or nothing, and now it's actually going pretty decent. And there we go with the heavy. And the pyro's out. We should probably get out though. But now you can see that it's not because I'm just a rubbish soldier or had a rubbish soldier game, because I'm actually doing pretty well right now. It was just because I didn't really have any team, and Soldier isn't that good unless you have probably... I think Soldier's only really broken when he have a medic helping him. Or just like his damage output, but when the enemy team have soldiers with medics, then just not as good. And probably shouldn't have walked into the face of the medic with the very certain chance of crits. Oh, they're gonna cap again. At least it's keeping it interesting. Oh shit, there's a pumpkin behind us. He could have shot that if he had been a bit more... I don't know. Oh shit, we're gonna... Oh, I thought we were gonna die for a second there. We're pretty low. We're just gonna run back to spawn. I think that's the best solution here. That spy is really doing some stuff for them. Oh. Damn it, he got us directly, and there's a mini sentry. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. The most annoying thing is that we got directly hit by the pillar, though. Ah, I spotted you. Yeah, he was just raiding there, and it was very suspicious, but we could see him because of the outlining. And, not gonna let the medic hit us this time, because we learned our lesson before. And hopefully the medic will heal us if we yell enough. There we go. Maybe saved. Good, good, good. Damn it, I think sometimes projectiles though can get blocked by allies, like not going through. As you could see, my crit rocket got blocked off by the scout there. Damn it, he didn't walk to the pumpkin. We're just gonna... Again, if you have spotted a mini sentry, it's the most easiest thing for any soldier or demoman to take out. And I don't get why there's so many of, you know, soldier and demoman players, I think, at least. I know soldiers for sure. That are just complaining about, in general, mini sentries. And or have been, at least, and I've never seen the issue for them, because it's just so easy for them to take him out. Always made me cry. I guess it's the reason why I'm not really gonna ever pretty much use the gunslinger unless I make a gunslinger episode. Just because of the fact that people are so much against the gunslinger because of I guess the meta or mainstream soldiers and such have been complaining about how OP the gun thing have been in the past, and they've just left a scar on using it, and it feels like, oh, I'm using three tricks, so I don't need the gunslinger to play the engineer that I play, though. As I think I've proven, but we're dead to the fire now. We won. We did top score this round, though. And I think we also did a bit better, because now I'm completely warmed up after having a bit of a good run with the soldier, so I was also way more aggressive, and that last jump failed there. Overall, I guess David just left, else he would be on top, but second place and then first place, I'm happy with that. And as you could see, if a soldier doesn't work, go Demoman. And if that doesn't work, you just, I guess, lose, and then you get another team, and then you go soldier again. Perfect. I hope everybody enjoyed this, and I'll see you again next time.